So you have to put in the code slash give as underscore dragon underscore spawn underscore egg. Then you have to press the right facing tick to then make the ender dragon egg go to your inventory. Now that you have it, press it on the floor a couple of times and then you have some ender dragons getting spawned. So that's how you do it. That's how you spawn ender dragons.